Okay, printing me out a new fan for the end of the motor. This is the original one. As you can see, it's designed to really only be efficient in one direction. And going counterclockwise as we're looking here, it would blow air down into the motor, but if you reversed it, it would pull some air up out of there, but it wouldn't be as efficient. So I made a new fan fit on here. It's got flat blades, so it'll work well in either direction. Go in the milling direction, it'll blow air down in through the motor, and in reverse, it'll suck air up out of the motor. Okay, I'm ready to calibrate the C-axis for good. Got this little compass, JPEG online, printed it out. Printed myself a little pointer here, attached to the tool, centered it up. It's got the point right on zero. Go to the axis calibration. I want to move 360 for now. There you go, it was about 362. I'll tell them 362. And it adjusted it. Yeah, I set it to 10 revs. And it's still only off 1 degree and 10 revolutions. That's pretty good. I think I can leave it at that. Once now, 36. One. I think we're good to go on that.